My cold is still going strong. And my cat's missing. But we're gonna try not to think about that. We're going to think about getting our life in check for the New Year's. Me getting my life together? What? Not like outside of the house together, but like here together. You feel me? Anyways, if you've watched videos, in the last video we did like a total overhaul of the closet and we're working on organizing that, and this is just another part to that. I have my glasses on so I can actually see, but so instead of having a crap ton of jackets hanging up here, I'm gonna migrate them over to the all the closets because I have to dump your significant other and get closet space. That's basically what I'm trying to say on my channel now. This hair. It's fine. I don't care. What I do care about though is where am I gonna set the camera? Cause I don't know. Will you stay here if I put you here? Well, not like that, but maybe if we finagle it some. Hey, I did a thing. I'm worried you need to be pushed back further, but I can't, so we're gonna hope for the best. Anyways, I have so many jackets that I don't actually wear. I wear a hoodie and occasionally one of the jackets. So, this is what we're doing today. Hanging stuff up because obviously we don't need access to the swimsuits right now because it's cold. Anyways, Jackie. Is a Batman jacket. I'm not afraid. It's Batman. I mean, I just prefer things to be more oversized now. Like, my hoodie is like two sizes too big, and I love it. Put in the closet because frankly it's too cold to wear it and I don't wear it. Where is the zipper? Why? This jackets are too complicated. I'm too dumb. I'm too dumb for jackets. Yay, one down on me. Wait. Also something that I did, I put all my black boots down there now and kind of like rethinking this idea. It's fine. You guys remember those jackets that like every single girl in middle school had? They were like those. They had like fuzzies inside. They weren't really fuzzies. I have one of those. Luckily, this isn't the one I got in middle school. I think I've only gotten rid of that one. But yeah. Don't you know every single person is basic? Even though they pride themselves on not being basic like everyone else, they are exactly like everyone else. Because we're humans. Oh, look, another jacket. You want to try it? You can't see it. In fact, I don't think I bought this jacket. I think someone gave it to me. And then I never wore it. That's fine. We love. I mean, it looks cool with, like, the red accent.
Like that, boy.
My closet's pretty cool, and I don't like it. So my family usually goes on, like, secondhand and drugstores and stuff like that. But like upscale versions, like Plato's Closet, maybe a consignment store, but it's still expensive. And we went and spent, oh my god, like 2-3 hours there, and I found one thing, and that was this jacket. You can't see it. We love, and I wore it a lot that first year, and then I've just ceased wearing it since then. I mean, it's nicer. It's nicer quality, and it looks better and more grown up, but still not worth it. I like comfort and oversized hoodies, and they're just so much more easy. Because I live in them. I don't actually take them off ever. Zipper. Zipper. I'm so glad you couldn't have seen me fight with this hoodie forever. So this hoodie is actually my size, and I never wear it, and if that tells you anything about the kind of person I am, then yeah. I need comfort. When I was little, I always had a blanket that I kept with me. My hair is just gradually getting worse. So now I always have to have money. I just feel safe. In fact, I remember my blanket, like my baby blanket, was like this little yellow blanket, and it had duckies on it. And for some reason, I took it with me to the pool. I don't know why my parents let me do this. And I don't remember having it after that. So now I have my new bin bin because I upgraded to a big girl size bin bin. Which I've had for so long, but it's so thin and it's starting to fall apart, and it makes me so sad. There for a while I just had it hung up on the wall because like I didn't want to ever have to live without it. I know I sleep in it every night because attachment issues. I have this Levi's jacket, which was my brother Levi. Levi's. It's just this really thick jacket. Super soft and warm. It's a little hood. Makes me sad, but it's also not a zipper. It's a button up. Because we hate ourselves, apparently. But I actually don't know if I just want to hang this one up. Oh, I'm gonna do it. my eyes are being so full again. And then I have this Winchester jacket, apparently. It says Rugged Sportsman Outdoors Winchester. A legend since 1866. Cool. Anyways, it's just this camouflage jacket because I live in the South. And if you don't know anything camouflage, well, we don't like you. I don't know how to describe where I live. Because, like, I live kind of in the South, but kind of in the Midwest. It's confusing. By a zipper. Sir, please. Is this why I stopped wearing this jacket? Why is this so difficult? Did it go? Is it in? Hello? You're like... Sir. Are you serious? Please just work. Well, you can't have one jacket that's not zipped. That won't look good. No. I don't understand. Why is this jacket so heavy? I can't fit it. Why? Okay, homeboy is zipped. Don't know if I'm ever going to get it unzipped again. But it is zipped. There, that's what the jacket looks like. Hey. You can't see my cute boots anymore. So now something's going on. Which is my onesie and my stitch onesie because I am a child and it's comfy. I love. He don't live up with a lot of jackets. You guys see his real tail? Look at his real tail. I actually worn that in public before because I have no shame. And the only jacket I wear is this, like, fuzzy jacket. It doesn't have a hood. Why? Why is this a thing? And the only thing that I hate about this is everything sticks to it. Everything. And I have pets. So, like, it'll be clean and it'll be hung up. I'm not gonna wear it and it's covered in dog hair. And it's like, how? I don't understand. And then my hoodie is over here. Yes. I don't know what I'm getting out because I watched it. Oh god. Okay. I have photos up in this room because it just looks so good. So cute. Not practical as a robe. Like, if you need a robe for robe-like activities, no. If you need a robe for pictures, or to seduce your man, then yes. But the fabric, like, when you get out of the shower and you're wet and you put the robe on, it's a no for me, dog. It's just blue and it's cute and it's... It has some details on the arm and, like, we love cute things. I hate the four. Why? Why? Who wants to go? There is a very visible straight line through my room and through the laundry room where they laid the boards together. Well, not boards, like, we have real hardwood floors, but there's just the line right here. And it squeaks, and I hurt myself on it, and nails come out of it, and, like, I hit it. Oh, there's already stuff starting to stick to it. You can't see it. It's there. Can you see that? No, it's a black void. There. Cool. So now there's no jackets on the outside of the door, and there's only these on the inside. I don't like that the closet's starting to get full again. Obviously that's nothing compared to how much stuff he had, but I like start with my shoes, which are now kind of hidden, but yeah. Progress, maybe? I've been playing so much freaking Lego Harry Potter lately. It's addicting. And it makes me so sad though. Because, like, I play The Sims all the time. Like, all the time. That is my top time waster. I can play it for like 10, 12 hours on my days off. Because it doesn't feel like it. And then you look at the time and it's like, like, I'll come home from work and it's like, okay, I'm just gonna play this for an hour. No, you're not, Kai. I have a favorite coat because I'm neurotic and it's dirty, so here we are. Anyways, this video was ridiculously long and boring, and you probably won't like it, but I think it'll be cool later to look back on. For me to look back on how things have changed and if and when I move out to see, just like, I don't know, it'll be a cute little look back at my life. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. 20